If you fly hunting season in my house, those flies are going down.
So, ever since I lost my job, I've been pretty much here home, doing nothing but fly hunting. I keep telling my mom constantly, shut the front door, you're letting the flies in. Did she listen? No! So, basically what I've been doing, I have caught a bunch of flies, either by vacuum, by container, I'm flushing them down the toilet. And basically that's how I've been catching them. And more just keep coming. Like people say, they multiply like bunnies. They need to leave. I don't want them in my house. So yeah, the flies, if I see any more, they're going down. Here is the fly in its natural habitat as I try to kill it. Going down, fly. Going down. You too. You're just no help at all. You're both useless. Catch the flies. Not just sit there on your butt. Useless cats. Never need them when you want them to. Two down. That's on the wall over there. One little fly to go so far. I know there are a bunch of others hiding somewhere. But these two are dead. Hear me, fly. You be going down.
I don't care. I'm going to catch it.
No worries. I feel like I'm on an ass trip watching this. I feel like I just smoked something really good. And I'm on some weird acid trip watching this. I don't even know what I'm watching. I don't know what I'm watching. This is so weird. Really, really weird. Look at it. I swear, you would have to be high watching this. And yes, I am listening to Katersone 7. She is an awesome vlogger. Katersone 7 and Cory, Mr.Safety. I recommend you go watch their videos. Their videos are freaking awesome and amazing, and they are very entertaining. And I just happened to be watching a while watching that acid trip TV show.
That bread is going to be horrifically soggy now.
Okay. This is a record from my epic fail of the zooming in the face. So I can't forget my zoom-in camera when it zooms in or out. But, yes, I'm watching Katersone 7, the girl who vlogs 24/7. And her and Cory Williams, Mr. Safety, if you guys have...
Look how good this is.
See? Kate just did the quack. She censored everything.
Everything you just said.
Anyway, I'm watching their videos, and they are pretty cool.
And then when it sunk in, I was
and I just happened to be watching that. Brick? The brick? Yeah, to Kate and Cory, if you guys happen to be seeing this, hello. I guess this is sort of a shout out to both of you guys. You guys are awesome. Really like your videos.
Yay, you did it
and
once.
And I hope to see more from both of you. What? What am I watching? Can someone explain to me what this show is on Adult Swim? All it is to me is like it freaking looks like you have to be on drugs to actually watch this, or drunk to know tomorrow. Because right now, it looks like someone was on drugs when they made this. Seriously, someone explain this to me. What is this? Tentacle rape? Okay then. Tentacle rape. With some druggy show. I don't even know what I'm watching now, guys. It is like 4 in the morning. Oh my god. What is this? Seriously, what is this? Okay. It's a monkey. It's a cat. Okay, this is weird. This show is weird. Okay, so guys. I told you how... Yes, you're looking at me there. I told you how we had a fly invasion in the house, right? Well, as you can see, this fly died, or technically got cut in half when I was trying to catch it. And surprisingly, when the thing was cut in half, it started moving. It was still moving, even though its body was gone. Half its body was gone. It was like a head and wings. It was just like crawling to stone walls, expecting it to just fall. But I decided to put it out of its misery. Poor fly. And the fly still come. We're gonna get the mosquitoes are also coming. I can't seem to get. Who cares? You guys can't see my face. But the flies keep coming, and so do the mosquitoes. We had like 2 male mosquitoes in this house, and I was screaming earlier, being chased around the bathroom by a male mosquito. Yeah. I think it's because the summer comes, because I remember the last apartment this happened, and I was like, okay, creepy bugs. Listen to the sound. I'm not showing you what's in here. But listen to that sound. That is a very strange noise my fridge has made. Close it. Can't hear it. Open it. You can hear it. What's wrong with my house? We have seizure light, fridge that thinks it's a freezer, flies all over the place, mosquitoes coming in, a broken screen window, aphid. Ooh, where'd the aphid go? Well, the aphid. I don't think you guys can see the aphid. I can definitely see it. Whoa, I kind of got it on camera. I kind of get it. It keeps flying everywhere. Focus. Focus, camera. Focus. I lost the aphid. I lost it. Got it. Okay, I can't keep up with it. It just keeps blending in with the light. It's so green. Aphids are so green and they're bright and you can barely keep up with them. It's getting close though. Okay. Where is that? That didn't go well. Things in there, at least. If I can find it on the camera. Oh, there it is. See? I got an aphid! Now you get to watch me. So. There we go. I don't know if you guys can see me. That, ladies and gentlemen, is how you catch an aphid. Let's really see outside.